Request, how many triangles are actually in this image? All right, let's have a look. I like this kind of questions a lot because there's an easy way and also, of course, there's an obvious way. The obvious way is just count it. It's not so many, so let's just do it first, right? I'll tell you the answer is 24, right? Anyway, though, first, we'll just count. This right here is a small triangle. I'll just draw it right here. This is one. It doesn't look like it. And then this right here is another one, so two. And then another one, three. Yeah? And now, here's the deal. If you extend it from here to here, that's still another triangle, right? So you can make it longer. So you can have the longer version like this, and also the longer version like this, and also the longer version like this. And then you can even make it even longer, right? So this like this long, this version. So like this, and like this. And then lastly, you can go from one all the way to the last one. So you have this, one, two, three, and then one, two, three, and then one, two, three. So right here we have one, two, three, three, and then one, two, three, four. So altogether here we have 12 such triangles. Now, next, we are going to go with two lines like this, right? Like this. So I'm going to have this right here, from here, right, from here, here to here. That encloses a triangle. And then we can go the other way. So we have something like that, yeah? And then we can do the same thing. We can just kind of go to next one, next one, next one. So we can have 2 times 4, but I will still draw the picture for you guys. So it's like this, and then like this, and then like this. 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3. Yeah, anyway, it's 8. All right, do I have any other colors? Of course, here is the green one. The next one is we will go with 3, right? So the big one like this, right? The top level, 3, like this. And then of course the first and also the second level, like this, and then like this, and then like this. So as we can see, we have 4. And you see there's a nice pattern, right? 12, 8, 4, it looks like it. But now, is this the only answer? Hey, that's actually 24 already. Oh yeah, we are done. Yeah, that's it, right? Because the last one is the entire big one. So all we have to do is just add them up. So the final answer is 24. But of course, let's think about an easier way to do it, because it was a systematic counting process, right? Check this out. What we did first right here was, in order to get a triangle, we must have two sides, and then, well, two sides left and right, and then the third side on the base. So we can see we have 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 choices for the first side. So this is the counting part, so 4 choices. Times, let's say for the first choice, we choose this one. Let's say this one, so this one, yeah? And then for the next one, we have 3 more, right? So maybe we'll choose this right here for the next one. So 4 times 3. However, the order of this doesn't matter because I could have chosen this one first and then chosen this one next. So it will still end up with the same 2 sets, right? Therefore, we will have to divide it by 2 times 1, like this. This tells us the number of ways to choose 2 lines out of this 4. In fact, there's a nice way to do it, and that's the combination 4, choose 2. 4 lines, we want to choose 2 of them. And then, now we will have to choose the base. The base is how many choices? 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Pick one of them, that's all. So multiply by 4. And you can look at this as 4, choose 1. And in fact, this is how you compute that. And if you worked out, this is 12 divided by 2 is 6, 6 times 4. In fact, this right here gives us 24. So is that. And so is this, right? And now I would like to give you guys an interesting question. If you understand this, then the next one is not so bad. Here is the question for you guys. How many rectangles are we going to have in the following picture? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a 5 by 4 grid, like this. So how many rectangles are we going to have? Leave an answer down below and let me know. That's it.